Hi. I believe you're hearing a Northern Mockingbird. It's Dave's song today. By the time you see this, I should be back in New Jersey, but this is a video in Naples, Florida, and this is a song from my first CD, Rhymes with Diner. I actually have the lyrics here in case I forget them. There's a lot of bird activity here, and if you can identify some of these high-pitched sounds, I'd appreciate it. There's an osprey nest on the top of the tallest tree. I think I heard some crows, fish crows, blue jays. We'll see what else shows up. Oh, if you have some car keys, jingle along at home. That's the correct way to accompany this. I don't care if the light turned red. I don't care what the policeman said. I don't care if I drive too far. I got a company car. Car Talk, remember Click and Clack, the Tavis Brothers? And they played it, wow, on NPR. And somebody called me on the old landline. He said, Dave, I'm the president of the Fleet Owners Association of America. Uh-oh. I thought I was in trouble, encouraging people to drive their company cars into the ground or into another car. He said, no, we have a sense of humor. We're having our annual convention. We'd like to play your song at the convention. Can we do that? I said, I'll be there. Where is it? It's in Nashville, but no, we don't have funds for you to come. Maybe sometime in the future. So it's a big thrill. They played my song. He sent me a what did we send back then? Somehow he showed me a recording of it. Well, a couple years went by, and I heard from him again. He said, I got money this year in my budget. Where is your convention this year? It's in Nashville, at the Grand Ole Opry Land Hotel and Convention Center, which has a giant indoor tropical rainforest. This song gave me an all-expense-paid trip to Nashville. Thank you, company car song. company car. Riding in my company car. Riding in my company car. Bye, see you tomorrow.